Hello everyone, good evening, welcome to a new vlog, and I just came back from a very nice place called the Japanese Market, that is in a very certain place here in Rome, and I've bought a few things that are all here, so now let's take a look at these, okay? This is the first thing. And this is a key. It's from actually famous show. There's even some nice words in here in Japanese. There's say Shinjuku no Kyojin. Nice. Then we have a pin, a nice pin for, I don't know, to put on a t-shirt. To put on my t-shirt. And I will. Then, let's go. This is our box. This is what's inside. It's really nice, I like it. This is a Hanafuda card. Show Demon Slayer. So yeah, very nice. Then, now, let's come to the big showcase everything, little things, who they are. But then, let's showcase best things. So now, this was quite pricey. I bought a plushie for this character. Is called Mikey from anime Tokyo Revengers. I did the costume of him the last day. I'm gonna be doing it tomorrow too. He's a nice character. He kicks everyone. But then, after I showed all of these, Demon Slayer mug. I love it. Look at this packaging right here. Look at this packaging. Look at this. This is so nice. Even the top is very nice. And shall we? And this mug. Nice. Because I didn't have money. Tanjiro and logo. A bonsai, actually a gift for my mama. Well, no, this is for... Why? I'm gonna buy another one. Yeah. I always wear a gumball with the other two of them.
Where?
So, thank you.
Tapos na?
Yeah.
Daya mo naman.
Okay then. We'll see you on the next vlog. That means that's gonna be something about the Japanese market, because probably I'm gonna shoot some videos on it. And yeah, see you next time. Bye bye.
Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, Junior Globio. Ayan po. Thank you. See you on next vlog. Bye.